Of course, assuming that you sized and selected the system correctly, that would be the third portion of system design, which is manual deep duct design and getting those rooms cool. But the design of the ductwork is really based around changing the sensible temperature. The return air inlets are what pull the air back in order to blow that air across the coil and remove the moisture. All of latent capacity in the house is removed at the coil.